ask you guys, what do you guys think of the fight tonight? Pacquiao Bradley just ended seconds ago.
I'm not really totally convinced, but you know what? Pacquiao
got it. I think he got it. He should have won it in the first place, period. That's it.
What did you think of the fight? Exciting fight?
It was cool.
It was
good,
exciting.
Good environment.
Very exciting.
I can't complain.
I like the environment.
Who's next? Who's next for Manny?
Shit. Do I take on money all day? Maybe it all day.
And who wins that one?
It's not gonna happen yet, though.
It's not gonna happen. You're right. You know.
Not gonna happen.
What did you think of the fight tonight?
It was a good fight. Pacquiao, he did what he had to do. He had to come back and get the win. So.
What do you think about his performance tonight?
He definitely got some fire back, I guess. He did way better than the last fight. So.
It was entertaining. It was cool.
Yeah, it was a good fight. So. Yeah.
You sound disappointed.
Huh?
You're going for Bradley?
No, I was going for Pacquiao. I'm just having like...
Yeah.
All right, man.
Have a good night. What did you guys think of the fight?
What's that?
What did you think of the fight?
It was great, man.
Great fight.
Go, man.
Pacquiao.
You liked it?
Pacquiao.
So there you have it, fans here at the MGM. Please report.com. I'm Melissa. Back reporting.